Hey, what's up? This is St. Joe, SoundsandGear.com, and today we're checking out Biolabs Light Space for Camel Audio's Alchemy and Alchemy Player. It's a new collection of ambient, rhythmic, evolving type presets and atmospheres and all that type of stuff. So, of course, I'm just going there, go through the sounds and kind of show you what they sound like. And I'm also be messing with the iPad to kind of tweak them and stuff in real time so you can get an idea of the type of variations you can get from it. So, let's check it out.
All right, so I'm in the Biolabs Light Space Sound Library. I'm going to just go through some of the sounds right now. I'm in the bass. I'm actually be using the iPad controller to mess around and morph it and stuff like that as well. So, of course, with the remix pads, man, that really makes it like getting 8 sounds for each preset. A few drum kits in there. Of course, something like this, you want to get into the melodic sounds. So it's just fun to play around with these sounds, man, and just morph them really easily. So you could get lost in just individual sounds. You can just get lost really quickly. Really, really cool stuff. You know, there's gonna be a lot of pads in there. So you got 20 of those, so. Just crazy, crazy stuff. Y'all know I like ambient pads and soundscapes and all that stuff, so. And I love having the iPad there to mess with the actual VST, man. It just makes it so much more fun. See, you got some a bunch of rhythmic stuff in there. Let's check out a couple of those. Crazy, crazy stuff. Let's see, you got a few sound effects. Of course, a bunch of soundscapes. Man, just really cool presets in here. Fun, fun stuff. Let's check out, let's just do this one. All right, so you get the idea. Just wanted to go through all those different sounds and kind of give you an idea of what's in the actual product. I think there's like 75 sounds altogether, and of course, each one comes with 8 morph slots or remix slots, whatever you want to call it. So that's a lot of sound variations. And definitely wanted to show it in conjunction with the iPad app because I love how that controls your actual VST. But overall, man, I really, really like the sound. Has a lot of soundscapes in it, a lot of light, ambient, moving, evolving stuff, pads, different stuff like that. Even the rhythmic stuff has a little bit of an ambient edge to it, so I really, really dig it. I'm gonna give it a 4.5 out of 5 subs. This does work with Alchemy Player or the full version of Alchemy, and the price, come on, man, $35. Like, that's crazy. It's a lot of sounds, but not just a lot of sounds, they sound good, so they deliver on what they say they're going to give you in terms of, you know, the light space type of, you know, ambient shifting, morphing type sound. So definitely check it out. 4.5 out of 5 subs. This is St. Joe, SoundsandGear.com, checking out Biolabs Light Space for Camel Audio's Alchemy or Alchemy Player. Let me know what you think. Rate, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And I'll see y'all later. Peace.